Victor Fast is kind of a throwback for the goaltending fraternity. Doesn't like to talk a lot when he is getting the start. He was quiet this morning after the skate. He's been very good in this game. It's a real solid debut for him. He makes a late stop on the redirect by Scott Hannon, who was right on the doorstep. And here was that play where Lucas Pisa was looking for Saku Koivu, and I thought that Rinne was about to throw a stick at Koivu. On closer inspection, it looked like he slammed his blocker against the post, and the stick slipped out of
him. And David Legwand in that order. They will shoot first, will the Predators. And the Ducks will counter with Ryan Getzlaf, their captain Corey Perry, and Teemu Selänne.
So here's the shootout order. Getzlaf, Perry, Selänne, Aarott, Fisher, Legwand. And it raises the age-old debate, who has the advantage when you got a new goaltender in there? Is it the shooters that don't have a book on him, or is it him who doesn't really have a book on the shooters? And I would venture a guess, because Victor Fast was down in Norfolk, he hasn't had a lot of time to really spend watching video of the tendencies of NHL shooters.
Well, he has gone toe-to-toe with his Finnish rival Rinne tonight. Rinne has been a Vezina finalist each of the last two seasons, so Victor Fast should be feeling good about himself here tonight as he will face the Czech native Martin Irat first.
Short little stick. Players will often go into the bullpen and pull out a stick with a slightly bigger curve for the shootout.
Left hand shooting Irat to lead things off. They're on their feet at Honda Center. And it's off the crossbar.
Irat freezes the goaltender, and then he's thinking top shelf. And he doesn't miss by much. Catches a little piece at the top of the crossbar. Boy, great look. Slow-mo camera. You can see that Fast actually gets a little piece of that puck.
Ryan Getzlaf has been good in each of the last two games here at home. He'll lead off the Ducks in the shootout. Comes in on Rinne, who denies it.
Getzlaf tried to make that little push move to go to the forehand. Watch this, little push. Just enough to Getzlaf, and he gets the glove extended, and Getzlaf can't elevate the puck over the catching glove.
So here's Mike Fisher. 20-plus goals last season for the fifth time in his 12-year career. A right-hand shooter who will swing it off the left side down Fast. And a pass save by Victor.
They're trying to go five-hole, and the whole key here for Victor Fast is how quickly he's able to hit the deck. You see the five-hole. Staring Fisher in the face. Here's the shot, and Fast just gets that left knee down and takes it away.
Corey Perry, who had that picturesque assist on the game-tying goal. He likes to swing in wide from the right side, and that's what he'll do. Rinne way out. Score!
Five-hole. He's got such great patience, doesn't he? Head up all the way. He sees the five-hole. There's not much there, but he just squeezes it through. He's just got great hands, Corey Perry.
Fast can win his NHL debut if he can stop David Legwand.
Will Legwand come with speed?
Legwand's goal gave the Predators the lead in the third. Now he needs one to keep it going. Off the glove of Fast, he grabs it off. He's going to want to go back and get that puck because it's his first NHL victory.
Oh, what a great moment for Victor Fast. He makes a big-time stop. He gets a little piece of it. I mean, we told you that Fast is known for his quickness. This is a great glove hand save. And he gets a little piece of it. He reaches back with the left hand to secure the extra point. And the Ducks start the season 3-1. Watch Legwand go to the backhand. Fast gets a little piece of it. Now watch him reach back. Lightning quick. Great moment for Victor Fast. This guy's coming over here to North America, and it's not to be a backup goaltender. He wants to make a statement, and he's just giving his team a big boost.
The Ducks have already done something this year they have not done or did not do all of last year. That is defeat the Nashville Predators as they prevail in a shootout 3-2, and we listen in on tonight's three-star selection.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, here are tonight's three stars of the game, as voted by the broadcast media and presented by Honda. Tonight's third star of the game, with a goal from the Ducks, number 9, Bobby Ryan. Tonight's second star of the game, from the Nashville Predators, number 35, Pekka Rinne. And tonight's first star of the game, stopping 21 shots with a win in his debut between the pipes for the Ducks, number 30, Victor Foss.
All right, Victor Foss, number 1 star of the game. First NHL start, first NHL win. You do it in a shootout. How you feeling right now?
I feel great. It's I've been waiting for this moment for 30 years now. So I'm real glad to be here. Thank you, everybody that was here tonight. You're incredible.
Well, Victor, we're glad to have you here. Now, moving from the European rink to the North American rink, I know it's a little bit smaller, but what are some of the biggest challenges you had to face making that transition?
The game is faster. You have to stay alert all the time. I mean, because of the rink is much narrower, it's always dangerous wherever the player are.
The last shootout coming down towards you, you know if you made the save, you're going to walk away with the win. What was going through your mind at that time?
That's why you want to be a goalie.
All right, Victor, hold on. I'm not letting you go yet. You guys open the season 3-1. You get the opportunity here. What's your mindset, this team's mindset, moving forward, knowing that every game is magnified this year?
I mean, we have to work really hard every day. I mean, there's no room for errors, and we have to keep fighting every night. Every point is so important. It's so I'm glad we had the win today.
Victor, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Victor Foss, number 1 star of the game, big 3-2 victory in a shootout. Now, ladies and gentlemen, starting tonight and going throughout the season and beyond, every Ducks win, whether it's at home or away, we are going to light the lamp. And when I talk about lighting the lamp, I mean the 57 marquee, the lamp on top of the marquee. You're going to see it every night the Ducks win. And we're getting this thing kicked off tonight. We're going to send over to section 212, where Wild Wing is standing by. So Wild Wing, let's light the lamp. Stay with us.
And so we'll give him the benefit of the doubt on that one.
Yeah, you're back in the union. 20 saves for Foss, 19 for Rinne. Already 0-2 this season in shootouts is Pekka Rinne and the Predators.
I'm only in the union until I start lobbying for smaller goalie equipment.
Oh,
again,
you've done that before.
Victor Foss has been very, very good in this game, John. And this was, I think, is most impressive moment, the left toe save, I'll call it, on Patrick Hornquist right on the doorstep. And then later on, boy, David Legwand just rips that one. And Foss just gets a little piece with the right shoulder.
Well, we're told the shooters for Nashville will be Martin Eber.
every step of the way tonight was Victor Foss. His first NHL start, comes away with a victory. Just comment on his performance from beginning to end.
Well, he was just calm as a cucumber, and that's, I guess, you know, I've never been a goalie and never want to be one, but that's the demeanor they have to have to be successful. And I thought even in the shootout, it was like, you know, have a cup of coffee and wait for the guy to come down. I mean, it was he was pretty relaxed, and he made two really big saves there, I thought. So that's good. It was a great debut for him, and hopefully he'll keep it up.
And the Lions juggled offensively.